าสู่ช่วง Property Focus ครับวันนี้ผมได้มาอยู่ในไซต์ที่หรูหรามากเลยนะครับเป็นไซต์แห่งหนึ่งของ Land and House นะฮะซึ่งจะสร้างโครงการ The Bangkok ทองหล่อนะฮะวันนี้ผมได้รับเกียรติจากมิสเตอร์ทิมสเกลวินตันนะฮะ Managing Director บริษัท Landscope Thailand ครับเป็นบริษัทบริหารจัดการเรื่องของการขาย The Bangkok ทองหล่อครับ Hi สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ
How are you today
Very well thank you thank you for inviting me
Firstly, I would like to ask you about how do you feel about the Thong Lor area?
Well, the Thong Lor area is very well known, I would say, certainly in Bangkok. And perhaps in London, we could compare it with Chelsea, also a very well-known residential area.
Okay, when you get the land, what do you think about to develop on this land?
Well, this plot is actually one of the closest condominium plots to Thong Lor BTS station. Mm-hmm. In fact, there's only one other condominium, which is 55th Tower, which is closer. Mm-hmm. But this is certainly the newest condominium. The plot is actually quite large. It's 1.3 rai.
1.3 rai.
But we've built a low density building on the plot. Could have built quite a larger building.So the location really near to the mouth of Thong Lor is probably the most expensive area on Thong Lor Road because it's close to the BTS station. You can walk to the station, I've done it, in about 5 minutes.
Yeah.
It's really very close. The target group really is for end users. I think because it's a relatively high-end building, it's certainly in a very fashionable, rather expensive area.The target market will be end users. Our target market are foreigners, particularly from Hong Kong, who would probably use it as a holiday home. Many of them probably keeping as a retirement home, or perhaps for their friends and family to use when they come to visit Thailand. So rather more in that vein rather than as a rental investment.
How many one bedroom and two bedroom that you prepare in the building?
The majority of the units in the building, there are 148 units in the building. The majority of the units are actually two bedroom type. So the one bedroom type start at 53 square meters and go up to 63 square meters.
Wow.
And the two bedroom type start at 84 square meters and go up to 92 square meters. So they're quite large actually in terms of typical room sizes in Bangkok these days.
So what is the price range?
One bedroom type start at about 18 million baht.
18 million baht.
And two bedrooms at around 30 million baht. So it's the upper end of the price spectrum.
What about in the square meter? How much is it?
So the average prices are around about 350,000 baht per square meter.
What is the selling point or the facility that you prepare for your target group?
Well, I think that The message behind this building is really the fact, as I mentioned, it's a low density building.
Uh-huh.
It's constructed of very high quality materials. A lot of the materials were imported. There's also a lot of thought gone into the design of the building. And of course, the building has outstanding facilities. So all these factors combine really to establish the value of the building. The design, as I mentioned, is a modern design. It's designed in terms of glass, marble, copper. It's supposed to be a timeless, elegant design that will increase in value as time goes on.
I see.
The building, first of all, has two main aspects. So there's the north facing that way, and the south towards Thong Lor BTS station is facing that way. And actually from the upper floors, you'll see the Chao Phraya River. Obviously, you would drive in this way. There's a grand lobby. The automated parking system is just up there. There are two entrances into it. The facilities, as I mentioned, are here on the 22nd floor. Again, on the 28th floor, we have this terrace as well. 29th floor, the onsen is here. And then on the very top, we've got the 360-degree swimming pool with the... this is an architectural feature on the top, not a helipad, as some people think.
Okay, well, Mr. Tim, I would like to see your show unit.
Very good. We'll go upstairs.
Okay.
สุดยอดโอกาสแห่งการลงทุนและการเลือกที่อยู่อาศัยเหนือระดับในที่สุดแห่งทำเลกับงานแสดงโครงการอสังหาริมทรัพย์ระดับ High End The Ultimate Property Fairs ครั้งที่29 9-15 มีนาคมนี้ณศูนย์การค้า The Emporium สนับสนุนโดยบริษัท Major Development จำกัดมหาชนโครงการมาร์คสุขุมวิทบริษัท Real Asset Development จำกัดโครงการลาวีสุขุมวิท57บริษัท Power Real Estate จำกัดโครงการ Park 24บริษัท Lemon Land จำกัดมหาชนโครงการ The Loft Asok บริษัท Siamese Asset จำกัดโครงการ Siamese จัดโดยบริษัท Organizer IQ จำกัด02-158-9222
ลอตเต้ออโตเมติกพาร์คิงระบบจอดรถอัตโนมัติชั้นนำจากประเทศเกาหลีใต้พบสุดยอดนวัตกรรมระบบจอดรถอัจฉริยะแห่งอนาคตเพื่อเพิ่มพื้นที่ขายลดต้นทุนการก่อสร้างลดต้นทุนด้านการบริหารจัดการก่อสร้างได้อย่างรวดเร็วเหมาะสำหรับอสังหาริมทรัพย์ทุกประเภทสอบถามได้ที่บริษัท Power IQ จำกัดตัวแทนนำเข้าและจัดจำหน่ายอย่างเป็นทางการรายเดียวในประเทศไทย
This is a two-bedroom unit, right?
This is a two-bedroom unit, 84 square meters. So, typical two-bedroom size. And here we have a digital door lock.
Yeah, it seems like you have so many functions here, right?
Yes, indeed, yes. We've got an airport at the bottom. I'll be able to show you that inside, but it increases the ventilation into the unit. Here, every unit has its own private mailbox, and also a doorbell, of course. And this is a video entry for security here.
Wow, this is a very big room. How about the dimension? How tall is it?
So the ceiling height is 2.95 meters, which is quite a bit higher than average.
Yes.
And in this particular unit, this is a two-bed type. The width is about 8 meters by 4 meters.
By 4 meters.
So quite a spacious living and dining area.
Very comfortable.
Yes.
And that is the balcony, right?
Here, yes, we have a unique feature of this balcony, actually. It's a double-skinned balcony, which means that... It's got the main door here, and it's got windows on the outer part as well, so that you can extend the size of your living room if you want by closing the outer windows and opening this.
Okay.
Or you can open both and have it as a regular balcony with fresh air coming in. The kitchen is actually enclosed, as you can see, but we have glass so that you can still communicate with your visitors. The kitchens are all fully equipped. They're fully built in. Here we have a Dectong top, which is antibacterial.
Oh, really?
And we have a built-in oven, hob. Everything you see here is provided except for the refrigerator.
So this is the living room?
The living room, yes. We have floor-to-ceiling windows in the living area and the dining area. And the ceiling actually comes, as you can see it, with the built-in light features, which is a rarity. And it's also dropped a little bit to enclose the curtain runners. We have concealed air conditioning vents as well in the top there, as you can see. So this would be a typical view from a high floor, looking over the city lights from your bedroom. Again, you have floor-to-ceiling windows, high ceilings with the same light features in the ceilings. The wardrobe here that we'll walk through in a minute is provided. And this is the master bathroom, which you can see is actually a little bit more spacious than you would normally have. This is all to do with the luxurious feel of the condominium, and this is actually a custom design bath for this building, especially.
Mr. Tim, this building is so impressive. It's so beautiful. When is gonna start construction?
So the construction has already started, as you can see just outside the show suite here. And the construction will finish in mid-2019. So generally, 2 to 3 months after the construction is finished, owners can transfer the ownership to their name and they'll be able to move in.
What about if the audience want to come to visit the showroom? How to contact you?
Well, we'll welcome any inquiries. We're happy to explain the project in detail, provide floor plans, and of course, pricing and availability. And if anybody has any inquiries, they should just contact us at this number shown on the screen or by email.
Okay. So today I would like to sawasdee to you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Khop khun khap.
To join my show.
Thank you.
Okay.พบกับรายการ The Ultimate Property Insight ได้ทุกเช้าวันเสาร์ 10:05 น. ถึง 10:30 น.ทางช่อง TNN 24หรือ Digital TV ช่อง16นะครับและโปรดชมรายการย้อนหลังได้ทาง www.upitv.tv ครับขอบคุณครับสวัสดีครับ